Hey, chingu. Right now we're at Myeongdong, which is known for shopping, but there's also a handful of options for street food. If you want to sit down and enjoy your street food, I recommend that you check out Gangjang Market.
Right after exiting 6 at the Myeongdong subway, I turn to the left and keep walking. This is gaerampang. Typically, it's plain, but this one is topped off with almond, peanut, sunflower seeds. Hello! So my viewers are here.
Annyeong, chingu. We are from Belgium.
Does it taste like a Big Bang style or Girls' Generation style? The flavor.
Big Bang style because of Big Bang.
Oh, how sweet of them to catch my crumbs. They're the opposite of crummy people. That's the eggy part. Did you try the nutty part? The flavors really camouflage each other. This still sells sausages. Do you want to try that?
Yeah, sure.
Hobung, this is 4001. I saw the open mouth fish at Hongdae, but I haven't seen them served with honey yet. He's putting ice cream into the open mouth fish. Here's a spoon for you. And for you, Mr.
Thank
Belgium.
You.
And for me.
Wow, the ice cream is really good.
It's on the rich side, that ice cream.
How do you eat the honey actually? Meant to melt or?
How about we each take a bite? I think that's the best way, right? Whoa, it's so drippy!
Honey,
oh, I know.
It's really, really sweet.
You wanna go for it? You wanna take the next bite? Oh, take a look at that.
That's a beautiful liquidy goodness in there, right?
The ice cream makes the honeycomb stiff. I'm curious about this bread part, the fish part. Not as crispy as I thought, but it does make a good combo.
Yeah.
It's good, it's like waffle.
Waffle soft, exactly.
Waffle soft.
Yeah.
Do you prefer this or the gaerampang, what we had before?
This.
Uh-huh.
Because of the ice cream and matcha powder.
There's like a hot and cold thing going on, right?
Yeah.
I think I rather like the egg bun. I like the dough better.
I would say I would much prefer this during summer and hot months because it's cool. And then when it's winter and fall, definitely the egg bun. I know you gotta do some shopping, so thank you so much for joining me on 2 rounds of street food. Thank you! 안녕! I've had a taiyaki before, and since we already ate kind of 2 Swedish things, I'm gonna go for something savory now. Cabbage taiyaki. There's a full egg on top. It's Monday night and it's quite lively. 안녕, 친구! It's okay if you appear in the video?
Yeah!
It's really cool how they use the clam as the dish. These are hot buzz. This one I see every time I come to Korea. Classic one. As you can see, there's a lot of skincare shops surrounding the street food. And what's over here? Hakgangjeong. It's chicken. Chicken with tteokbokki. You know, tteokbokki is a rice cake. Over here we have octopus, seafood. It takes a little bit of work to get to the other side. Oh, they just sell straight up fruit. So if you're vegan or raw vegan, this is a street food for you. Well, this is not traditionally Korean street food. Christmas lights all over the crabs. Here we have mandu, tteokbokki, japchae. Those are the more traditional Korean street food. And here we have tteokgalbi. This has been one of the trends in Seoul. Also in Hongdae, I've seen the tiramisu ice cream. And this stall sells orange juice. This street food has been around for a while. It's sausage wrapped with spiral potato. If you don't like sausages, you could just get the potato, spiral potato. Baked cheese. I've never seen that before. That's a 3,000 won. Seotigim. So you can get it plain, or you could have sauces on it. Fried crab. Whoa, 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 diabetes alert. Waffle heaven. Oh wow, it's like a waffle taco. And they put scoops of ice cream in there. It's a 3,000 won, and the flavor is chocolate cream, strawberry cream, melon cream, blueberry cream, 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 cream. Pork belly yaki noodles. And that's 3,000 won. 안녕, 친구! Where are you guys from?
I'm from California.
What's up? You look kind of like Mariah Carey.
That's what? Asia. We missed your fan meet yesterday in Hongdae.
We're here today right now. Did you guys have some street food yet?
I just had gyeongbokjang.
I had that.
Oh, the steak.
Yeah, it was really good.
What's your guys' favorite Korean street food you have so far?
Okay, it's like the thok, and it has a weenie inside of it, or is it the fish cake?
Oh, hatbwa.
Oh, right.
My favorite would have to be what I ate just right now, which was gyeongbokjang. It was so good, and it had like seeds on top of it, and the bread was sweet.
Some parts of Seoul, they sell more traditional Korean street food. Here, it's more mixed. Even if you go to the skincare shops at Myeongdong, there's a lot of employees speaking Chinese and Japanese. So I'm seeing that the street food has some of the Chinese and Japanese influence. This is more traditional Korean street food. Over there, you have sundae and tteok. This is seafood, octopus, and you also have chestnut and ginkgo biloba. We have more of those potato twists covering the sausage. Here we have ice cream that's made in the shape of roses. This is definitely a trend. Looks like this street food vendor is going home. If you want to enjoy the street food at Myeongdong, don't come too early. I recommend coming more like past 4. Strawberry wrapped in red bean. Another stall selling fruit. Another fruit stall. There's all the fruity thing going on around here. I have never seen so many fruit stalls in Myeongdong. However, it might be more like a summer, fall thing. When I filmed my last street food in Myeongdong video, that was like winter time, they only had like one pomegranate juice stall. This one sells orange juice and gyeongbokjang. Pomegranate juice, corn dog with fries on it. When I was in Korea in the winter time, they were selling a lot of corn dogs with fries on it. The previous street food stalls we saw, it's just like you pick it up and then you keep walking. But here we have a place where you could actually set your food and you could stand and eat. This is sundae and tteok. I got that for 3,000 won. This is dakgochi. There's a plain one, and this one has sauce on it. Wow, look at that bubble. It's so beautiful. Sausages. It looks like this sausage is wrapped in bacon, and I love the cuts on that, those gills. This is kimbap, pretty small one. Dumplings, mandu, fish cake. She's cutting up the rolls of kimbap in half so it's more friendly to bite into.
Thank you.
If you need forks and spoons, forget about it. You're gonna get toothpicks and you poke at it. Let's have a tteok first. It's savory. Slightly sweet, but definitely not as sweet as a typical tteokbokki. I got my oden kook. It's complimentary with my sundae and tteokbokki. Oh, I'm breaking out in sweat right now. This food would be even more perfect if it was winter. This is sundae, blood sausage.
Describe blood sausage, and it's almost like you're biting into a balloon, and a balloon that doesn't pop, and it's just kind of squishy.
And if you look closely, there's leaves. I'm thinking that's gyeongip. Let's try it to find out.
It definitely tastes like gyeongip. That's the perla leaf.
Oh, the lady just put tteokbokki sauce on the fish cake for her.
Shopper, especially if you don't want to take a long break and you have a limited amount of hours, you don't have to wait for the food, it's already made for you.
If you're done eating, wrap it up and you can take it to go. This plastic wrapping, it helps the ladies not have to do dishes constantly.
The night is pretty refreshing, but you know, at the street food stall, it was so hot. It felt like summer again. I don't know how those ladies can work there all day. Tall ice cream. That ice cream is 32 centimeters tall.
Oh look, this man is making kimchi jeon. Kimchi jeon 얼마예요? 이게 반반 할 수 있어요? 반반 주세요.
If you want something badly, you don't care about the cost.
새우, 그다음에 파래, 여러 가지 야채, 그다음에 조개살도 있고.
As you can see, when you first make the jeon, you know the Korean savory pancakes, it's round. But he's cutting up into smaller pieces, so it's friendlier to eat. And it costs 5,000 won. He put it on a square plate. He put some soy sauce on it. This is chojang. But first, I'm gonna try it without any sauces. We already have soy sauce on this. This was the seafood pancake.
How do you describe that? It is tasty. It's like mashed potato, but you know mashed potato, because like it breaks apart really easily. It's like super mushy. This one is like slightly rubbery.
Okay, this time let's try the kimchi jeon.
That piece had a bit of crispiness on it. So that was extremely delightful. This time let's try it with the chojang.
There's a gentleman who bought the pancakes and he put the chojang on it. He finished and he came back to refill the chojang. So let's find out for ourselves if we like it with the chojang. You see little bits of carrot in there. Yo, that's the crispiest piece I've tried so far. The crispiness makes the jeon so much more exciting. Koreans love to eat jeon when it's rainy, and they tend to pair it with makgeolli. I was waiting for a rainy day because I wanted to eat jeon. I wanted to have a reason, but you know what? It has been raining. Why not just eat jeon for the sake of eating jeon?
I'm looking so sweaty right now. It's from that one street food stall. I was eating the sundae and tteok. I learned something very important from the kimchi jeon vendor. He was saying that tomorrow he won't be here. All the street food stalls that are here today won't be here tomorrow. They skip every other day, and other street food stalls will be here.
I initially predicted that the kimchi jeon would taste better than the seafood jeon. Actually, the seafood jeon is tastier. When you walk on the streets of Myeongdong, make sure you be careful of vehicular traffic, because cars and motorcycles do share the roads as the pedestrians. Here we have deep fried ice cream. She's pruning the chicken.
It's easy to get lost at Myeongdong. You have brands like Nature Republic and other skincare shops that are like on every other block. If you have any questions, there are people who wear red and have an eye on the back of their shirt. Those are people who help tourists. I hope you guys enjoyed the tour of the street food at Myeongdong. I'll see you guys in next week's travel vlog. 안녕!